substitutions for Samoa.
Stop, wait, no, no, let's stay here.
Ishii moving it quickly out to the 22 here, to the left side, and they might get in the corner. Strong running from Fiji.
In his seventh appearance for his country, that's Fiji leading this one, 10-9. Through the hands there of Tuapati. Out to the left is Nalaga. And Fiji will be in for their second try. As Josh Matavesi crosses the line. After work down the left by Nalaga.
Pole. Almost now back at the 22. So it comes out from Takalua. Now Pukala. Pukala off towards Tane Takalua, and he will secure the win for Tonga.
Samoa couldn't offload, but they knocked it on. Sizduru. Canada with the advantage as Sizduru tries to make his way towards halfway. Inside from McCrory. Nathan Hirayama looks to kick. Wide to the right. McKenzie manages to get there. And Canada has possession deep in the Samoa half. Great running. Inside the 22. Canada could cross the line here for the try. They do. Phil McKenzie brings BMO Field to its feet.
It almost all happened with the kick from Hirayama, but the ball was tapped back, wasn't caught in the air, did not go forward. Hirayama tries to put McKenzie away there. The ball would come back, Trainer flips it back, McKenzie sees the scene, and off he goes. And you can tell by the crowd reaction, they know he's going in.
Fatu Alihi. And strong running to go towards the corner for Samoa, and they'll get the try. Otagavaya, the winger, going in.
Now it's McCrory for Canada, leading by 10-3. Underwood with a good run up towards halfway, really nicely done by Liam Underwood, and Canada with a break on here, Hassler up to the right, and it's into Aaron Carpenter, and Carpenter will get his and Canada's second try of the game.
I didn't see.
There's Underwood making the cuts. I thought he made waited a hair too long. Great hands by Aaron Carpenter, and in he goes.
Strong running by Fiji. Really well done. And now the kick from Vola Vola out to the far side. And it will be another try for Fiji. Nakawara will get his second of the game. The United States with 10 minutes left. Kick forward by Chris Wiles. Well won by Jeff Hassler. And here's Blevins coming forward for Canada. The handoff there from Blevins. Nick Blevins all the way. Canada with the try. the third time of asking, make it count.
Ball starts off with a great take by Jeff Hassler. Blevin pushes off one. Here it comes again, pushes off two. Goes in for the score. Great.
Towel in the lineout. Samoans lose it, and now it's with Fiji.
But they don't.
And Garrett, the captain, through the middle they will go, and they'll get the second try of the game. Nicola Matawalu crossing the line under the posts.
Great run by Matawalu, splitting the defense open, sprinting the 22 meters into the goal line. Big dive in for a try.
Driving forward, it's Tonga Uiha. The kick from Kurt Morath, the New Zealand-born fly half. And Tonga away over halfway here. Down the left wing, Vainikolo. Vainikolo running forward, and Tonga will get the early score.
What a great try by Tonga based on the chip kick. One bounce, and the winger was away.